just staying together. This is a game where they, you know, they shot the heck out of the ball, so we had to get stops in the clutch, and that's what we did.
It's a pick and roll with Domas that gave you guys the lead that you guys have run 1,000 times, but can you take us through that play and ultimately what put you guys ahead?
Man, my teammates, coach, they trust me with the ball. Domas set a great screen. It's up to me to make the right read.
Monday, Wednesday, Friday this week, all close games, all are in your returns. They're all wins in the fourth quarter. What do you feel like you guys have done as a whole in the most important quarter?
Man, we've matured as a group. I mean, being able to close out games in the NBA is one of the hardest things, but it takes a mature group to do that.
I know we are right off the heels of an emotional win. You've got a 5-game road trip coming up. Any thoughts in that direction on getting at least a few out there?
Absolutely. We want to win all 5. So that's the goal. That's our mindset, and that's what we plan on doing.
116-114 win. Malcolm Brogdon, congrats.
Thank you.
Back to you.